You're going to make an incision down here, cut up to just above where the pectoral fins are, cut across this way, cut across this way, cut across this way, cut across this way, and open up that hook.
I've dissected probably, 500 to 1,000 sharks over the years, so.
Wow!